Hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again, and we're doing our 649 free-for-all video. Anyways guys, if you're new to the channel or have had your accounts for a while, please subscribe and put those thumbs up for your joy, everyone. It'll help me out if you do, guys. And here we go again, in the same map, which I actually do enjoy. Just waiting for the next opponent to spawn in. Alright, let's see if it's even gonna bother to move at all. Oh, he had quantum radar. Yikes. And it looks like he's gonna win this battle, no problem. Okay, that was a different player, but okay. Still, that does not make much of a difference, since this is still basically just the beginning of the match. No! Dang it. Well, we kind of messed up there, but okay. Trying to see how this manages to turn out here. Okay. And we got the third kill. Nice. But this is going to be a little bit tough since he's going to get another kill basically now. It doesn't mean we're ending the battle just yet. Because we're going to go until we see if we have an opportunity here. Oh, I should have known. Trying to get him down to his last stand here. That's all I basically want, since I know I'm not going to have an opportunity to even try to kill this Lancelot. It doesn't mean we can... we can stop enemy 3 no problem here. But when he's trying to get other kills, that's going to be the hard part. Here we go. And we got the fifth kill. Yes. And I say that was quite a lot of damage we did there. Oh great, enemy 3 got another kill. Yay, enemy 3 got lucky again. I do admit it's becoming a harder challenge now, since now we're basically at our last robot, basically. We no longer have the Titan. So that's a bit of a struggle. Well, we almost had an opportunity, but I hope you guys enjoyed anyways. This is going to put an end now, so Christian signing off. Bye-bye. This was actively close here. One more KO and he would have been, and enemy six would have been second place. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed, and Christian signing off. Bye-bye.